January 1st, 2024, we were discussing what WrestleMania could look like.
This card for WrestleMania was probably 80% done in October.
I think this story goes down a path that no one in their right mind could have ever anticipated.
This unique thing happened.
I want that title, but not at WrestleMania.
The power goes back, as it should, to the people.
As this all changes, we call an audible because this is all happening in real time.
Oh my God!
We pivot in a way that blurs the lines of fiction and reality.
You can continually swerve them, then we've done our job.
You start to realize that, yeah, this is gonna be big.
I've been a part of some chaotic builds, but this one has been the wildest.
Becoming this new version has been the most gratifying decision.
When chaos happens, something magical will come out of it.